mornings in the summer in the morning.
Yeah.
And Tyler's like, oh, I'm so tired. It's like, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, in a short moment we'll be passing over the second of our two towers. Once again, the tram will sway, so you may wish to steady yourself. We're also approaching the chalet on the upper floor. You'll find the fine dining observatory restaurant with Istanbul's innovative West Coast cuisine, as well as the more laid-back altitude bar and bistro. On the main floor, we have our gift shop, coffee bar.
Smile. Hi. The woman I'm gonna marry. Smile for the camera. Smile for our future child.
Your attention, please. Subscribe Lopez. All passengers wishing to go to Lopez will do so from the auto deck level 4 now. Lopez.
I
Here we go, welcome to the elevator. Now it'll only take about 41 seconds to travel upstairs, 10 miles an hour. We're gonna go half the speed of a hotel elevator. The Space Needle was made in 1962 as the centerpiece for the Seattle World's Fair, and the height is 605 feet, which is 184 meters, 1,452 tall lattes. Behind me, you are looking west at Puget Sound and Elliott Bay. We have the largest ferry fleet in the nation, about 30 total boats. Down below you can see the Key Arena, which is a basketball court for the Sonics and the Storm. And to the south in a moment you will see downtown Seattle with the obsolete monorail tracks down the bay. Now our first stop is the restaurant. I only have two people getting off and they're right here in this corner, so everyone else stay aboard. You are going to check in right here. There's just 4 seconds left up to the top floor. You are all welcome to stay up here until 11 o'clock tonight if that's what you want to do. I'm not.
Can you see anything? You scared of heights, Jesse? That's shaking. Girl on this thing.
Just to stop.
Record button again.
Okay.
It's recording us.
Yes, where is it?
Let's go back inside! No!
Chapstick down. Medic!
Just so you
can be around here shortly. If anybody has any questions on the way, feel free to ask anything about Seattle Space Needle.
Where you from?
Anything you want to ask North of your operator. If you want to come up to the window, you are welcome.
Do you want to go up and look out the window?
Yeah. Careful there, so all my ears just
popped.
Where are y'all from?
I'll let you folks out at the gift shop, of course. Don't forget to buy a miniature space needle before you go. You never know when you might need one. They're perfect if you like to pretend to be a giant. And if you buy two, you can knit a space sweater.
You made it. Welcome back to the...
Thank you.
pretty cool, isn't it? Videotaping Seattle. I always remember this day, honey, sitting here watching this. It's recording our voice, too. So, talk to the camera. Tell the camera about your trip to Seattle. So we show our children. Hi, children. We show this to them a few years from now. We can tell them about our trip to Seattle. So tell our children about this trip to Seattle. Future children. No? Well, the children need to hear your voice. Well, this is Seattle. That's the Space Needle straight ahead, which is kind of in the middle of the picture. Behind it, you have the skyline of Seattle. In the background, you have Jessica and Joshua. Now, I'm going to stop it to try to get a different type of view. What? Yeah, I've got a bunch of time for you. Just one. I don't make enough out here for you.